Hey everyone, I hope y'all are excited for day 3 of our 12 days of Creepmas, and we are slowly counting down the final days to Christmas, with our last drawing actually ending on Christmas. So yay! Woo! I don't know what I'm gonna do for that yet. I'm still working on that. But for this one, I decided to again use another traditional item that we all know and love, which is the Christmas stocking. Now, I modified my colors and everything, and I decided at the end to make it hang from a string of lights, because originally it was just going to be a stocking on a page, and then I added Christmas lights in it to give it a bit more festive feel kind of thing. You know, trying to make it a bit more, I don't know what the word I was going for there, but anyway, we're trying to make it a bit more Christmas up in here. So for this one, like I said, I went with a more traditional kind of drawing. I didn't deviate too much from it. I mainly, with this one, decided to focus on my coloring, since that's all it was really, was the devil was kind of in the details, so I tried to focus more on the coloring. I think I improved a bit more, and I did get a bit more darker with my coloring, so I am working on this. I'm working. I'm learning. I'm learning from my mistakes. That is the point of this process. But yet again, my camera hates me while doing this. I'm just learning this now. My camera absolutely hates me for this project. So again, we have it to where I was working on it. I kind of started to notice that the camera was messing up, so it was able to cut, and you know, I was able to work on that. But you know, it doesn't cut as much as some of the other videos, let me tell you. But just so you know, my camera does not like me doing this, and I'm pretty sure some of you might be getting bored with this, but I'm on a journey. I am on an artistic journey. That is what this is for. So let me know down in the comments what you thought about this little drawing, and hopefully you are ready for tomorrow's, because that's going to be another kind of, I wouldn't say traditional, but I'd say it's going to be fun. I say it's going to be a fun drawing. I know what I'm doing for tomorrow, and I have a feeling it's going to be a little bit more fun for me. My camera's still probably going to hate me by this point. But anyways, this is what we are on. So I hope y'all are enjoying my 12 Days of Creepmas Art Challenge. I will see you on the next video for tomorrow. Thank you so much, guys. Bye!